Processing organic waste into liquid organic fertilizer can be done by fermentation using a closed container, a mixture of kitchen waste, vegetable, fruit scraps, air, papaya leaves, banana peels, as an energy source, and microorganism activators such as EM4. Effective microorganisms, fermented for 1 to 2 weeks while occasionally opening it to release gas, then filtering before being used to water plants with the right dilution, e.g. 110 or 115. Ingredients I used: burnt ash, papaya leaves, banana peel, powdered milk, rice, and coconut dregs. Processing organic waste into liquid organic fertilizer can be done by fermentation using a closed container, a mixture of kitchen waste, vegetable, fruit scraps, air, papaya leaves, banana peels, as an energy source, and microorganism activators such as EM4. Effective microorganisms, fermented for 1 to 2 weeks while occasionally opening it to release gas, then filtering before being used to water plants with the right dilution, e.g. 110 or 115. The main benefits of this organic fertilizer for plants: complete nutrition, contains the macro and micronutrients needed by plants. Nutrients are more easily absorbed because the fermentation process makes them more readily available. Optimal growth, promotes chlorophyll formation, photosynthesis, stimulates the growth of strong roots, branches, flowers, and fruit, and reduces leaf loss. Plant health, increases plant vigor and resistance to environmental stressors such as drought or disease. Soil fertilizer, improves soil physical properties, looseness, better aeration, and water retention, and biological properties, increases beneficial microorganisms, fast nutrient absorption. Liquid nutrients are absorbed more quickly by plants than solid fertilizers. They can be watered or sprayed onto leaves. Foliar fertilizer. Environmental and economic benefits. Waste management reduces the volume of organic waste sent to landfills, converting it into valuable products. Environmentally friendly, reduces dependence on chemical fertilizers, which can damage the environment and health. Cost effective, serves as an alternative to more expensive chemical fertilizers. The best time to apply liquid organic fertilizer, POC, is in the morning, 6 o'clock to 9 a.m., or afternoon, after 4 p.m., when the sun is not hot, and preferably after watering or raining the plants. Apply it once every 1 to 2 weeks, or according to plant needs and weather conditions, more frequently during the dry season. Apply during hot weather or heavy rain to ensure optimal absorption and avoid leaching. Avoid applying during the vegetative phase for optimal growth. Best time based on daily time: morning, 6 a.m. to 9 a.m. afternoon, 4 p.m. to 6 p.m. before sunset. Avoid midday when the sun is very hot, as it causes rapid evaporation. Best time based on environmental conditions: after rain, watering. Moist soil helps improve root absorption, sources say. When soil is moist. Moist soil, not soaking wet or completely dry. Best time based on plant phase and season: vegetative phase. Most effective when plants are actively growing leaves, stems, and roots. Dry season. Frequency can be increased, e.g., once a week, because plants dry out quickly. Rainy season. Frequency can be reduced, e.g., once every 3 days or as recommended. Application frequency and method: general, once every 1 to 2 weeks. Method, can be sprayed onto the leaves, foliar, or poured into the root base. Drip, dosage, always follow the recommended dosage, usually a concentration of 1 to 2%, and avoid overdosing. Applying liquid organic fertilizer in summer is very beneficial because it can improve soil structure and increase moisture retention, which is crucial during hot weather. This fertilizer also provides essential nutrients and enhances soil microbial activity. Key benefits of liquid organic fertilizer in summer: improves soil's aeration capacity. Liquid organic fertilizer improves soil aggregates, making them looser and increasing their air-absorbing capacity. This helps maintain adequate moisture for plant roots, especially in dry weather conditions. Provides nutrients. In addition to improving soil physical properties, liquid organic fertilizer also supplies macro and micronutrients needed by plants for optimal growth, even when high temperatures affect nutrient uptake. Increases plant carbohydrate content. Organic fertilizer can positively affect the carbohydrate content, fructose, glucose, sucrose, in plant leaves during summer. Safe and environmentally friendly. Liquid organic fertilizer is derived from natural ingredients, so it does not contain synthetic chemicals that can pollute the soil. It is safe for long-term use and does not damage soil structure. The difference between organic and chemical fertilizers. Organic fertilizers made from natural ingredients, compost, manure, are safe, improve long-term soil structure, release nutrients slowly, and are environmentally friendly, although results are not instant. Chemical fertilizers, NPK, urea, provide nutrients quickly and produce instant results, but can damage the soil if used excessively and pose a risk of environmental pollution. The main differences lie in the source, rate of nutrient absorption, long-term effects on the soil, and environmental impact. Organic fertilizer source. Natural materials such as plant residues, animal waste, compost, manure, nutrition. Complete, macro and micro, but low in content and complex, so it is slowly absorbed by plants. Slow release, soil effect. Increases fertility, improves soil structure, and increases the soil's ability to retain water safety. Very safe, does not harm soil organisms, and is environmentally friendly. Disadvantages. Results are not instant, takes time to decompose, and requires a large amount. Chemical fertilizers, inorganic, source, synthetic chemicals or minerals, NPK, urea, nutrition. Focused on specific elements, N, P, K, at high concentrations, readily absorbed by plants. Fast release, soil effects. Excessive use damages soil structure, reducing long-term fertility. Safety. Potentially kills vital organisms and causes pollution if excessive. Disadvantages. Fast results but easily lost, erosion, can be harmful to the environment and health.